A major fire broke out in a four-storey commercial building on Abdul Rahman Street in Masjid area of South Mumbai today early in the morning. Four firefighting jets were rushed to the scene immediately, and some people from the upper floors of the building were rescued by the Mumbai Fire Brigade. Mumbai Fire Brigade Chief P.S. Rangdare said that the Fire Brigade control room received a call early in the morning on Saturday, alerting that a major fire had broken out in Navrang building located on Abdul Rahman Street. The blaze had started on the ground floor. It was confined to the electric wiring and some stationary articles kept on the loft and the mezzanine floor. Due to the fire, dense smoke engulfed the building, causing poor visibility during the rescue operation. No casualties or injuries have been reported so far.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.